this day is the best thing that ever happened to me. When I was little, I just always dreamed to have a wedding at the church. I can't believe that this happened to me. Thank you, Lord, for giving me a husband that I dreamed to have. We've been through a lot since from the start, but we get through on it together. I just want to say my husband that I will always be here for you no matter what. We'll hold our hands together and face all the trials that may come in our way. I love you so much. Thank you for being the best. I just wish my mom and dad was still alive so they can witness my special day. Mom and dad, I love you so much and missing you so much too.